pounds, a wolf has a bite force of 406 pounds. When travelling through areas populated by wolves, one should take simple steps to avoid them. Step 1. When hiking with dogs, keep them in your sight. Pick up and contain their droppings in a smell-proof bag. Keep them quiet and discourage them from urinating. Your dog will attract wolves and view it as a threat. Step 2. If in a group, keep any children or injured parties in the centre of the group. The wolf will endeavour to hunt these parties first. Step 3. If you see a wolf before it sees you, walk away quietly and calmly. Step 4. Be aware of your surroundings. Wolves travel in packs. Step 5. If a wolf sees you, back away slowly. Avoid eye contact. Do not turn your back. Do not run. Step 6. Pepper spray, fighting hand to hand. Strike hard at the nose and snout.